Hey, turn me up, Tris.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Legit Quan. I'm back here with another video, man. You see what we have today. We have little baby, man. Finally. You know what I'm saying? It's called Riot On. Official music video. Trending number 2.5 million views. I said, wow. You know what I'm saying? Shout out J-Live. You feel me? But nah, man. This right here was a highly anticipated snippet. You feel me? Like, this right here was being played all over the place. Like, I feel like this right here had to be dropped, you know? Because people was playing this snippet so much. It was being leaked so much, he was like, nah, I'ma just go ahead and drop this because the fans seem like they liking this, you know what I'm saying? So he finally dropped it, finally, you know what I'm saying? Hey, and I seen that, you know, before he made the video, he was in a parking lot full of Rolls Royces and stuff. I'm like, nah, like, he gotta be filming the song, the video to this song right here, you know what I'm saying? Because in the song, it was like, full of Rolls Royce, something, I forgot, you know what I'm saying? But something with Rolls Royce, when I seen him with a whole bunch of Rolls Royces, I was like, yeah, he filming this video right here, you know what I'm saying? So he finally did, he just getting the ball rolling. We just gonna see what Lil Baby talking about in this song, man, like, so without further ado, we just gonna hop right into it. Let's go. And I seen in the caption on Instagram, he said none of these Rolls Royces were rented in this video. Like, he said all of his friends pull up Rolls Royce, nothing rented. Like, look like he in a gas station slums too. Rolls Royce. Feel me? No, he got the cops. Yo, this is like a funeral, bro. You see all these Rolls Royces riding in one line, but you'll start panicking. You'll be like, damn, like, who that? Like, you'll instantly feel like it's a funeral or like, dang, like, who that? Is that, you feel me? Especially riding in Atlanta. It look like he in the slums, bro. No way. Huh? He said, put in the ring, go below the belt. The only problems I'm having in life is what watch I'm wearing. Hey, man, like, it's take a different level of advancedness to rap, bro. Like, some people just gifted. And for him to say that he never had plans on rapping, he never knew how to rap, he never knew how to, what bars were or you know, verses and stuff. Like, for him to say that, and to in the position he at now, like, that's a blessing right there. That's crazy. It's like you know how you teach somebody to do something hands on or something and they get it right away. That's how he was. Must be. And he one of the biggest artists right now. Like, he big. You know what I'm saying? But I feel like this video right here, nah, we gonna talk about that at the end. Huh? Bro, this man look like. He look like he off of a movie. I can't remember a show. I'm not sure. Nah, y'all know who Sirius Jones is? He a URL battle rapper. Like, he look like him for real a little bit. I love them culling and Rolls Royces, but woo, them things hard. You feel me? Like, that's one foreign ride I would whip in. You feel me? As a family car, though, like, a culling and Rolls Royce, I like them, but the rest of them, like, them race, ghost, like, nah, them, those not my style, but the Cullinans, I'm messing with it. Huh? Huh? Hey. Now, why you acting like we not going to realize these gas prices right now? He talking about why you act like we real. Nah, we realizing them gas prices. $4.29, bro? That's only if you have a Texaco gas card. But if you using a credit card, $4.39, they up in 10 cents on you. Oh my gosh, bro. Atlanta, that's the middle of Atlanta. Gotta be $4.39, bro. Huh? Yeah. He said she know how to make me mad. I swear she pushing every button. I know how to run up crack. I know how to run up cash. I swear I'm getting hella money. Real spill. Hold on. Hold on. Real spill. This shit look good, like right on. Right on. Ooh, that was hard. Police, I haven't been doing nothing but selling these songs, because police, they'll think, especially if you young black, you feel me, you getting, you know, you having your way, like Rolls Royces, jewelry and stuff, they might think you selling something else. But he said, yo, tell the police I haven't been doing nothing but selling these songs, and look, he got all his mixtapes and stuff in there. That was hard. I like that right there. He got the drip forever, I think, or something. This was him and Gunna, I think. And he got his first tape when he came out for real. The song I like on there the most on this tape right here is Rider with him and Young Thug. I like that song, but this one right here, like, that's hard. I like that. Well, I think this scenery right here, we like, we don't need no direct traffic, we direct traffic. Y'all know what I'm talking about. He said, we don't need no direct traffic, we direct traffic. Huh? Hey. Investing my money and all type of shit. Ownership. Please don't involve me in all that messy shit. I don't want the bitch. I put 26s on my cousin and that country shit. Yeah. Building up my audience. I'm all in other countries with it. Messing up my debit cards in one star. Take a pretty girl and give her what she want. I'm just having fun. Can't be cutting up in that ZR1. It's the fast kind. I didn't got my shit together. I'm way better than last time. Yeah. He got the police out. I wonder, is that a good feeling, bro? Like, to just know you came from this street. You came from this city. You feel me? Like, you was going through a lot, and now you one of the biggest artists. Like, you hot out here, and you come back. You got a bunch of Rolls Royces behind you. Now you got the Atlanta PD that used to arrest you. Now they escorting you. I'm trying to protect you. You feel me? Like, I wonder how good of a feeling that is. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy, man. Hold on, Atlanta have trains, bro? Atlanta have trains, like metro trains? That's crazy. I never knew that. That look like a train, like public transportation too. I never knew that. That's dope. See, look, they just escorting him, watching, probably listen to his music too. Like, that's dope though, man. This video, I feel like this video, I feel like this was a video. I feel like Lil Baby didn't put too much effort in, you know, because the song was already, you might as well say the song was already leaked for real, you know what I'm saying? It was already leaked. You know, everybody heard the song, you feel me? He just, hey, cameraman, come shoot it. We just gonna spice it up a tad bit. We just gonna, you feel me, just get a bunch of Rolls Royces and ride through Atlanta. That's basically what the whole video was. You know, he wasn't doing too much, you know? Like he said, just getting the ball rolling. Nothing wrong with that, you feel me? This song was hard, you know, glad he dropped. Glad he's starting to, you know, shake things up, you know? We gonna see what he talk about in the summertime, man. Or when he drops something else. Hope y'all enjoyed the song reaction. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the model vibes. Stay safe, stay pressed, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, and join the family. It's only right.